Good afternoon, folks, and welcome to Hobie Cat Days. We've just sailed to Sandy Point in Western Point for the Sandy Point cruise. And again, you can see some beautiful Hobies and one mosquito and some other boats along here. What's coming up for the channel? We've got some racing, again, some reach videos, you know, just getting out and sending it. We've got the Torquay Australia Day Regatta coming up, so we'll be heading to that as well. What else? State titles are coming up in March. We were going to Vincentia again, but that doesn't look like it's going to happen due to COVID-19 as usual. But if we can get up there, we will. Anyway, just a quick update for the channel. So hope all things are well and we'll see you soon.
Hello.
The light was leaving in the west, it was blue. The children's laughter sang, skipping just like the stones they threw. The voices echoed across the way. It's getting late. And it was just another night with the sunset and the moonrise, not so far behind. Give us just enough light to lay down underneath the stars. Listen to Papa's translations of the stories across the sky.
Oh, we have a dolphin and a baby dolphin. Oh, look how cute he is.
The west winds often last too long, but when they calm down, nothing ever feels the same. Sheltered under the Kamani tree, waiting for the back same rain. Clouds keep moving to uncover the sea. Stars above us chasing the day away to find the stories that we sometimes need. Listen close enough, all else fades away. And it was just another night with a sunset and a moonrise, not so far behind, to give us just enough light to lay down underneath the stars. Listen to all the translations of the stories across the sky, to our own constellations.